नमस्कार, आई डॉक्टर अजय कुमार अग्रवाल वेलकम यू टू द हीलिंग हैंड्स गुवाहाटी। नाउ वी विल लैंड इनटू द वर्ल्ड ऑफ हीलिंग एंड मेडिटेशन। फॉर डूइंग दिस मेडिटेशन यू कैन सिट कंफर्टेबली ऑन अ चेयर or on the floor, or you can lie down. Just close your eyes and be aware of your breath. Just be aware of your inhalation and exhalation. Be aware of your breathing. The more you are aware of your breathing, you are more focused on your body. Just breathe in and just breathe out. In this time and space, it is a perfect time and moment to make relationship with your body. First, before listening to your body, just acknowledge your body and appreciate your body. Appreciate your body for taking care of you from so many years. It is working day and night. Just say thank you to your body. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Appreciate and acknowledge your body. Now bring your awareness in any part of your body where you feel discomfort, pain, or uneasiness. Just go there and see what the discomfort is all about. Why there is a discomfort or pain? Talk to your body. Just say, I feel to take care of you from so many years. I realize what I need to do. Just ask your body, what is the discomfort? Why the pain is there? Trust your intuition. Your first thought is the answer. Don't judge or analyze, whatever it may be. If your body is not telling you, what is this all about? With all the respect, you ask again. It may communicate to you in the form of image or any sign. If it is in the form of image, just understand what is the meaning of that image. What is the hidden meaning of this image or sign which you can see? trust the feeling, trust your intuition. Keep your hand on that body part where you feel discomfort or pain. And tell, I will take care of you. I love you. I love you. I love you. Just feel a bright glowing light entering to the part of your body and dissolving all the pain, all the discomfort. Imagine that a white bright light having sparkling stars is entering to that part of your body where you feel discomfort. And just see that the part is becoming all right. The power of touch is magnificent. When you care your body, the healing happens. Feel the sensation on that part of your body. What is the feeling? How you feel about it? Just see. Thank you. Thank you to your body. Now, bring your full awareness on your breath. Be present in your body. Breathe in. Breathe out. Now focus on the sole of your feet. Keep your hands on the sole of your feet. And listen to them. Listen to them, what your feet are trying to tell you. What's the message? Trust your intuition, trust your body. Just see what it is trying to say to you. Just listen. how your feet are feeling. Just say thanks to your feet for trusting you. Now bring your awareness to the calf muscles of your leg. Keep your hands on both the calf muscles. Just see what they are trying to convey to you. How they are feeling. Listen to them. Say thanks to them for whatever they have done for you. And listen. If they want to say you anything, just say thank you from the core of your heart. Now bring your attention to your knees. Touch both the knees. It makes your life easy. How your knees looks like, just see. What are the emotions which you have stored there? Listen to your body, what it tells you. Trust your intuition. Be thankful to your knees for giving you the message. Give your utmost love to your knees. Say thanks. Bring your awareness on your hips. Keep your hands on your both the hips. What is the message? What are the emotions which you have stored there? Listen to your hips. Trust Trust your intuition. Say thanks to them. Bring your awareness to your genitals, Muladhara Chakra. Touch your Muladhara Chakra and see what it says. What are the emotions which you have stored there? Just listen to them. Say thanks. Say thank you to them. Now, bring your attention to your stomach. Touch your stomach from both the sides. And listen to the emotions which you have stored there. Also, just visualize the intestine and see what is the emotion. Trust your body. Also focus on your liver, pancreas, spleen. And just listen to them. Say thank you. Now go to the heart and heart chakra. And touch it. Just see what are the emotions. It is continuously pumping the blood to your body. Say thanks. Thanks for its untiring services. Thanks. Now move your awareness to your chest. Touch and feel the sensation and see what are the emotions. Your first thought is the answer. Trust your body. Say thanks for breathing the life force energy continuously without rest. Thank you. Thanks. Now bring your awareness to your shoulders. Touch them gently. And see how they are capable of holding all the responsibilities of your life. Holding the responsibility throughout without any complaint. It has given you untiring services. Say thanks and express your love. Now focus on your throat. Touch and feel the emotions. And see how it is expressive for you. Just say thanks for allowing you to speak and intake food for life. Say thanks and express your love. Bring your awareness to your feet. Put both the hands on your feet and say thanks. Say thanks for allowing you to see, hear, taste, inhale and exhale. Just love and say thanks. Now bring your awareness to your hands. Hold both the hands together and see what are the emotions. It has been the best friends and doing anything, whatever you wanted. Just love them. Say thanks to them. Now bring all your attention to your breath again. Inhale and exhale. Thank you. travel to the time when you were very happy. Just think of the time which had given you utmost happiness in your life. Be with that happiness and visualize that happiness. Visualize that moment where you were very happy. Go beyond time and space and enter into that situation of happiness. Anchor yourself with that situation. Enjoy this situation. Anchor yourself with that situation. Enjoy the situation again. Feel the feeling of that time. Just be thankful to your body for enjoying that moment. Be with that moment. Feel the happiness and remain with that happiness. Say thanks to your entire body for allowing you to feel happiness. Just be in that situation and say thanks, thanks, thanks to your body. Be happy like this always. Remain in that happy moment for some time. Now, if you are ready, rub both the palms and place it on your eyes. Slowly, slowly open your eyes and be present in this room. Thank you.